Hello! Today I am doing a mix of assorted Pokémon favored by this particular collector. Starting off with Too Soft. This is my pre-mix here in this little bottle. It's half and half, Too Soft, and Flat White mixed in. And I'm going to do one layer of the Flat White Too Soft mix on the front of both shoes. The Too Soft mix must be heat set for 3 to 4 minutes using a heat gun. I'm doing a blue-green gradient on the sides and the fronts. I want everything to be as exact as possible, all the letters, all the Pokemon line work, so I'm using Saral transfer paper to help me get everything perfect. My brush of choice for the majority of this is the Princeton Select size 18 shortliner. With all my images pre-printed out, I am gluing the cutout Pokemon onto the white Saral paper. We'll be right back. Now I have all my line work ready to follow on the shoot. Doing the line work now, I'm still using the Princeton Select size 18 short liner. And these are the complete Pokemon assorted characters. These are all favored by the collector who commissioned this pair of customs. All links to the products I use are down below. If you have any questions or comments, you can reach out to me through my Instagram or my website. Both links are also below. Big thanks to Angelus Direct for giving me the paints, and thanks everyone for watching.